over to him by this time in his ministry. There have been many that have been close to him by this time. It rises to the idea that everybody doesn't want to hear the truth. Hello. Bible gives us this woman, doesn't give us her name, but it gives us her condition. The Bible shares that she has been with this particular spirit of infirmity for 18 years. 18 years is a long time to be dealing with it. 18 years is a long time.
Her infirmity has been with her for 18 years. Infirmity speaks of disease. It speaks of sickness. It talks about feebleness. So for 18 years, she is feeble, and it seems like things are not getting any better. Look at me, look at me, keep calm. I'm sure. It talks about weakness. And lastly, it talks about lack of capability. The enemy seems like he sends things our way. To defeat our lack of capability. I'm straight. Yeah. So number 18, it deals with that abundance.
It says that just because I'm straight.